off the ground! That was pretty fun.
It smells moldy.
Yeah, humid down here.
Did you see that, Cody?
I saw something. What was it?
I couldn't tell.
Oh. Maybe a rat.
No, it looked huge.
Well, it didn't attack us, so it's probably friendly.
I hope you're right.
I'm starting not to like this. Do we really have to go in?
I don't see another way out of here.
Eat me, Mr. Centipede. Please don't eat me.
I think it's dead, Cody.
Ah, shells. They get so noisy. Oh, no. The moles.
The moles?
Yeah, I told you. They ruined my garden. I thought I got rid of them.
Clearly, you didn't.
Clearly. Okay, they're asleep. Just don't wake them up.
We have to get past them. If we wake them, we're doomed.
Shh, just relax, okay? Move carefully. My heart is racing.
Yeah. Oh. Hey, Cody. I'm glad you want to take care of the garden again.
I really want to get rid of all these pests and infections. They don't belong here.
Yeah. Let's keep going then.
Come on. It's not like this is comfortable. Hey, you better keep that sickle away.
super careful. You're the one who isn't a sneaky bush.
Maybe they're heavy sleepers.
I don't want to take that bet. Keep moving and deal with it. Aim carefully, May. Look at all of them! They're ruining my garden with their tunnels!
Shh! Save it for later, Cody!
Wake up! You're dead!
If you leave me, I'm taking you down too!
Gonna get us. Are you okay, May?
Yeah. Let's get out of here while we're alive.